He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all for this T20 between Pakistan and England. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Morning, Slats, and welcome to everybody. This should be a good contest. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say which.
And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
Here we go, ready for the first ball. Wait.
Yep.
And he's off the mark. Good running. That's three.
Yep.
They take a single.
Solid shot, goes for four. Afridi, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Yep. Keeper.
They'll get a single.
Hit very firmly.
Waiting.
They get back for two.
Yep.
End of the over. Seven runs coming from it.
Now on, none for 16.
Wait.
And two runs added.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
Wait.
Give away a bit too much there.
And now on, none for 22.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Waiting.
No stopping that. Four runs.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.
These batsmen have punished the bowlers. He's conceded far too many boundaries in that over.
Wait. Wait.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait. Yep, catch it.
Nice shot, that one. Catch. It was headed for six, but it was wheeled it in and taken a stunning catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Amir has done well in that over. Pakistan can now have five fielders outside the circle. Great shot, they'll get four.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. And that's four. Good shot.
Afridi would be happy with that over. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Yep, catch!
Yeah! Quick to react to that and takes it. With the first ball of the innings. Terrific start.
Yes.
That's four. Cracking shot. Good batting in that over, added to the total.
Wait.
Another dot ball.
Waiting. Right there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Catch it.
That's right from the middle of the bat.
Waiting.
Ends the over. Khan, the spinner coming into the attack.
Yes.
And three for one. Good running.
Yes.
That's a good boundary. reasonably good over there.
England are now 2 for 8.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
That one missed everything, and then some.
Oh, very nice there from Amir.
One more added.
Yes. In power.
Oh, what a good shot.
Yes, catch!
Solid shot, goes for 4. Ends that over.
The 10th over. England are now on 2 for 91.
Right there. Yes. Bowler.
He plays that nicely, gets 2.
Yep, yep.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. Precision, just a great shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Now 2 for 101.
What a delivery. Scrapes past leg stump.
He'll get 2 for that. Great shot.
Yes.
Up for the 2 in the middle here. Good partnership for me.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Yes.
4 runs there. Super shot.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
super stuff there. One bounce, four runs. No getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Plays and misses.
Yep, yep, catch it!
That's a little short. And that's four. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. They get back for the third. Good running.
Yep, yep.
Nice shot. Four runs.
And that is the half century.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over.
For 148.
Nice shot, that one.
50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
Yep, yep.
And that brings up the 100 run partnership for these two.
Nice shot. That got what it deserved. Poor ball. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Nearly bowled. How close was that? Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yep, yep, catch!
Oh, superb timing.
End of the over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Yep, catch it.
Good shot.
Wait.
They get a single.
Yes.
Reasonably good over there.
England are now on 2 for 173.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
And that's four. Good shot. Oh, great shot.
Yes.
Back for three. Nice running.
Yes, catch!
Driven for four. Pakistan can't afford to have too many overs like that in this match.
Waiting. Yes, catch it!
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. Another great shot there. This has been a good innings, and they're closing in on a century.
Catch! Yes! Yep, yep!
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Morning to all those watching. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
They've been set a fairly good target, pretty much on par. Should be an exciting chase. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him.
Never looked like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Barber is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. That's right from the middle of the bat.
Waiting. Wait.
Shot that.
Wood, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Boom, that's gone for six. Right out of the middle.
Waiting.
Yeah! Oh, what a nice catch.
Hafiz has their first ball to face here.
Catch it!
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Wait there. Waiting.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. Superb timing. Hard and fast. The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
Wait.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Wait there.
He's beaten all ends up by that.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Great.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Middle that one, great timing.
perfection. What a brilliant shot. Short an innings that looks set for big figures.
Ahmed is the new batsman. Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick. Huge shot. That's headed for six. Shot, he certainly got hold of that.
Waiting.
Nicely played.
Wait.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman.
Absolutely middled that. A risk, but maximum reward. Super shot. These last few overs have changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. anyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
Well, this is looking like a collapse here. Three quick wickets, and this side is looking very shaky. Only the one review. He must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
That's hitting in line. That has confirmed the original call was correct. Out. Uses the final review and has to go.
A very important wicket, that one.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Plunkett, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Wait!
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Wait!
Short and punched away.
Well-directed throw.
Bowled a good delivery, but the batsman's treated it with contempt.
Waiting.
Nice shot, that one.
Reasonably good over there. Can't hit it more sweetly than that.
Goes begging.
Yay!
Comfortably takes that one. Rashid gets fine. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Won't like that at all. gets out. Good reflexes by the bowler.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Wait there.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Gone! Yeah! Takes it and seals the win.
England have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 64 runs.